Hello, I'm Madison Harris, a scholar and leader attending Stuyvesant School for the Arts. I bet you already knew that Dayton is the birthplace of aviation, but did you know that Dayton is home to many other inventions? The cash register, electric wheelchair, stepladder, and the parking meter all have been tied to Dayton. Maybe one day the city will also be known for the inventions created by our talented students. And now, this is in case you missed it. TRICOM B2B awarded scholarships to three Meadowdale marketing students last month. The company created a mock project to ask students to show their creativity and use industry-related skills to create a marketing campaign. Congratulations to Isabella Gonzalez, Paris Parker, and Lorenzo Dabney for being named the scholarship recipients. Declare Dayton Ministry Network and Dayton Ministry United for Social Change presented a check for $5,000 to the district to support our students. Ministers of all backgrounds from across the city came together to raise these funds. The donation will go toward the Yonder Initiative at high schools. One of our first year EL specialists, Kaylin Hatfield, organized a winter sock donation drive for the students at Kaiser Elementary.
My name is Kaylin Hatfield and I am the EL specialist for K-1 here at Kaiser. So I think one of the amazing things about DPS and one of the reasons I joined is because we have such a diverse population of students. And here at Kaiser, I really wanted to reach out to our students in a way that really showed them that we were here for them every day. And so I decided with the winter months coming up that I wanted to host a sock drive. I think my highlight moment is almost every day walking in the building and seeing the smile on my students' faces when they see me. We connect on a really great level, and that always translates back to the classroom and their learning, and they're making so much progress, and I'm glad that I can be that person in their life.
Ms. Hatfield gained support from five organizations and community members from Troy all the way to Florence, Kentucky. In total, 1,730 pairs of socks were passed out to students. We can't say thank you enough to Ms. Hatfield and everyone who donated. That's it for this episode of In Case You Missed It. Catch us next time for more district highlights and follow us on social media to get the most up-to-date information and news 24/7. I'm Madison, and always remember that with hard work, you can achieve anything.